The city of Modesto is also considering banning guns at rallies and protests. An emergency ordinance was posted to the city's website last week looking to ban guns, bottles, bats, aerosol spray cans, and other items that could be used as weapons. The city council will consider that proposal tonight at their meeting.